Do I want to do this or do I want it to be like faded? Listen to Joe Biden. Period. So let's turn off the news because that's all I've been watching. So for today's video, this is very random. I didn't even think about doing it like till the very last minute. I just came home. So today we'll be transforming into a baddie once again. So the last time I did this video, I was not a professional at makeup, and now I feel like I low-key am, even though I'm not, but I'm much better than I was before. So for this time, we're gonna go for a pink kind of look. I have no words. Did I seriously not do my intro? Ciao. Anyways, so what's up guys? Thank you so much for tuning in. To pick an outfit first, because the outfit has to go with the makeup. Usually I do my makeup first and then the eyeshadow and everything is completely different from my outfit. So now what we want to do is make sure all of that aligns. This will not be a full-on transformation due to me not getting my nails done, and I'm not gonna get my eyelash extensions or anything crazy like that. I'm just gonna do the basic stuff, but I will be using lashes today, so like we'll be looking good, and that's on period. So yeah, let's go find an outfit. Hello there, so you've made it to my glamorous closet. Sadly, I'm not gonna show you guys the whole thing because embarrassment. We're not gonna go through that, but I'm thinking of just wearing the shirt that I have on right now, to be honest. It just says double on it. I got it from Shein. It's kind of cropped, but I'm thinking about like just wearing this and then doing some jeans. Let me show you guys my jeans. So I definitely won't be wearing these. I was pulling these out like I knew what I was pulling out. These are bell bottoms, but they're low rise. It would be cute if I'm trying to do like an early 2000s look, but I don't think that's what I'm gonna go for in this video. So, and I also have these kind of like light wash distressed American Eagle jeans, but they don't really, hold on. Like, I don't know if I would be feeling these. Let me just do like a sort of try on haul for y'all. So these would be the pants. I don't think I'm feeling them. Y'all mess with them? Do you like it? I don't know. I mean, it's cute, but like, it could be cuter, I think. It could be cuter. I think we can make it cuter. With all my American Eagle jeans, the ones that I wear, like, they all do the same thing. You see? Like, because my waist is very cinched in, so they don't fit properly. And it's very annoying. If y'all have the same problem, comment down below, because I would like to relate, as always. So they're like, it's gonna look like this. Is this cute? Y'all mess with it? Y'all like it? I really like it. It's cute. I think this is cute. Okay. We have a couple more options of pants. I don't think we're gonna... Why is my camera doing that? Focus on me, love. Thank you. I don't think we're gonna try on everything. I wanna show you guys these pants that I got recently.
Well, first, I would like to just add...
Am I a libtard or not? All right, bro. Sorry it looks a little bit crooked, whatever. But these are the pants, y'all. These pants, they on a whole nother level. Like, I got these from Flamingo. And if you guys wanna purchase these will be in the description. No, this video is not sponsored. I only have 700 subscribers, so why? Anyways, but these are really cute pants. I really love them. They're one of my favorites because of the flared ends. Like, it's so pretty.
Is that good? Is this good lighting? Is this okay? It's good. There we go. That felt like a heat lamp. So we're just gonna get started, and first thing we're gonna do is prime this beautiful face. I think I'm gonna go with a pinkish type color, and I want to do pink and red. I think I want to do just pink, and I think that'll be very cute because I've been doing some really cute looks lately, y'all. I'm trying to recreate the look I did on Instagram and maybe make it better. I currently don't have any chapstick because my mom ran over it by accident. So I'm literally using lip gloss that we're gonna be using in this video. So yeah, I think I just wanna stick to this lighting because the other one was not rocking with me really good. So yeah, we're gonna just do some primer. And this is that poreless primer by e.l.f. Poreless face primer. Now I'm using my viewfinder as a mirror. Honey, I will not be able to see this video. My makeup is gonna come out looking like, oh, I did pretty good with that primer though. I need to get my little handheld. Okay, we have all of our materials now, guys. All right, so I'm gonna start off with my eyebrows because that's what I usually start off like. Usually I'd be doing everything in the bathroom, but I just kind of want to give y'all a different setting, you know? So to fill in my sort of non-existent eyebrows, look how glowy my skin looks. First, like I just brushed them out like you would normally do. And then just fill them in. And don't come for this. Like, I know, I get it. But are you gonna buy me one? No, you're not.
Run and tell that.
All right, I'm gonna try blending with my finger. I mean, it kind of works. Kind of don't want to conceal my actual eye, but at the same time, I feel like I need to in order to get a popping color. We'll see. I'm gonna bake under my eye. But like, not really bake, I'm just gonna press it in, I think. What I like to do, I'll try to go on Snapchat and record with the flash so I can see what looks horrible. So like, it's a very good tip. I think I did pretty good. Oh wait, no, over here. Over here. Luckily I have another mirror in front of me so I can see what's on Snapchat as well. It was something over here, I think I got it. Just want to make sure that is good. Oh, could have missed that one. Now I need to do my eyeshadow because that's very important. This is my favorite part of the song. Now I'm gonna start with the cracks. Hold up. This song is too fire. But yeah, I'm gonna do my creases really quickly. I might conceal my eye. I'm gonna conceal it. Know how to get in your eyes, bro. Right now I'm gonna use I didn't even show you guys the palette I'm using. I'm horrible. I am using the Color Story Bright Blooming Pressed Pigment Palette. Okay, so now I'm gonna go in. What I've been using is Petals. What I'm gonna go in with now is Buttercup. I'm gonna put that on the end. My favorite song right now, y'all. crazy now, but it's gonna look good at the end, I promise. Now I'm gonna use this concealer very, very, very lightly, because it's kind of like not my color. It's not anything near what I should be concealing with. But I don't know if I want to go with a pink and yellow type of thing. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Should I do two slits or just one? I think I'm just gonna do one. Definitely not perfect, but it's just something. And I usually would use this to conceal, but I'm feeling kind of different today. So we're really just gonna see how this turns out, because I don't think it's gonna turn out good at all.
Psych!
Q-tip or something, because how does that happen? Me personally, I don't know. Whatever, I'm not even too worried about that. I'm just gonna conceal the rest of my other eye. I did that too perfectly. Yeah, I should just use this one to conceal. I knew I was doing too much, trying to do stuff differently. Y'all look crazy right now, but don't worry. It's gonna look good. Okay, we'll worry about everything else later. Right now, we're just gonna try to finish this done. But let's do this eyeliner. I was about to use lash glue for my eyeliner. Crackhead. That's why you pay attention. Joe Biden is supposed to be talking at 8 o'clock on CNN, I think, but it's not even telling me yet. And I'm like, can somebody hurry up? Y'all probably hear me listen to this song all the time. All right, let's put these lashes on. This lash is horrible. Like, it's the worst lash I can own, but it's the only lash that I can own for this eye, but you can barely notice on Snapchat. It's like night. How does this battery already What I'm gonna do is apply lashes to the bottom lash. So I'm going to use the lashes that I cut up, or I'm just gonna cut up the rest of this and just apply it to my bottom lash. So I will see you guys later. All right, so we are pretty much all done with this look. My camera's about to die. I'm gonna change the battery out, but I just wanted to show you guys the face. I couldn't add any more bottom lashes because I ran out, but now I'm gonna do something with my hair. This video is not over. Let's just bring it back to life really quickly. Okay, we're back. So literally, the only thing I do to refresh these curls is I take some of this honey stuff by Camille Rose, the honey hydrate, step one. Not step two if they have it, I think they do, but this is step one. And this stuff is so good and it smells so good. Like, and it literally comes out like honey. But it's not like a sticky type of thing, it's not even like gel. It's like a oil and it's very refreshing and hydrating for your hair. And I think I'm just gonna put it back up in a puff. But I just wanna refresh my curls, cause you know. And I use shoestrings to do my puffs, so they've been in that shoestring for like 2 days. But I'm about to put it right back in. Alright guys, and this is the look. You know, we feeling good, we looking good. So, this is the finished look, guys. I really like it. It's like so pretty and it goes with my outfit. It goes with my top mainly because this was basically the look that we were trying to go for. But I really like the look. I like the beat.
Thought it was fun. I like the beat.
You know, it's cute. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like. Comment down below any video suggestions that you guys may have. Thank you guys so much for watching once again. And